Hi there, this is Sabrina from Swota Home Milan, and today I'm in Viale Puglia in order to show you a very nice apartment with one bedroom and one bathroom. The apartment is located on the first floor and is accessible through these stairs. Viale Puglia is located very close to Corvetto district, Corvetto area. In fact, the underground stop stations, the closest one, are Corvetto and Brenta on the line number 3. From here, you can easily reach, for example, Linate Airport or Bocconi University. So if you are students, it's a perfect location because the apartment is very quiet. It's not only on the main street, but I'm gonna show you right now the internal courtyard, which is very calm and quiet. So let's start with the tour. This is the main entrance of the apartment. So when you get into the apartment, first on the right, you can find the bathroom. It's a fully equipped bathroom with a very huge and large shower right here on the left, a single sink with the mirror on top of it. There is some, okay, we have some shelvings too into this cabinet. The bidet, the toilet, and at the end of the bathroom there is also a small window which is overlooking the internal courtyard. It's a newly renovated apartment. It's fully equipped. You can find the kitchen. As you can see, there are all the facilities. We have the oven here with the stove, some drawers, and everything is provided by the owner of the apartment. We have some, we have the microwave here and some other cabinets. So as you can see, it's plenty of space. Here we have other cabinets and the washing machine, which is here in the kitchen, just close to the single sink. We have other space. Also some teas and croissants are offered by the owner. There is also the coffee machine, Nescafe, which is very good. We have the fridge. It's a super, it's a huge and modern fridge with the freezer too. The ironing boarding also is provided. There's this nice table with 4 chairs, some decorations. Also the apartment is equipped with the AC units. We have some other decoration on the wall. There is also a sort of storage room just here at the entrance of the kitchen. Through this door we can access into the bedroom. We have a very large couch here with some decoration on the wall. We have also the TV and this huge wardrobe. So this is a sort of living room with the bedroom. We have the bed just on top of the living room, the living area with the TV and the sofa. This huge wardrobe, which is actually very, very big. I'm gonna show you inside. There are some drawers here and also the mirror. Sheets and towels are provided too. We have another mirror right here. And I'm gonna show you hut. We can find the double bed with the night table and the small lamp. Also the AC unit is here available. And finally, this is the balcony of the kitchen. So that's all. I hope you enjoyed this video and see you next time. Bye bye. Ciao.